those pipes out there? Those are the brew pipelines. They start at Southbourne Brewery, where all that brew starts getting pumped out to all those factories across Smoogos. Imagine that. Hey, how'd you do?
We got problems.
You think? It gets worse?
Much, much worse. I played it.
Gosh.
Now I know why the others are dying. It's the brew. It's killing them.
That's ridiculous. Brew never killed nobody. We've been drinking it all our lives.
That's just it. It's when we don't have brews, that's when we get sick. Because the brew, it's designed to kill us if we ever escape.
But we're okay and we escaped.
But only because you stashed brews for us when we split the farm. Then the train we stole had brews on it, and we got lots more. But when we run out...
We're screwed.
But you said you crafted a cure.
But only in little doses. Not enough for a whole continent full of factories full of slaves. And a lot more rumors will be spreading after what we done today.
With lots more escapes and lots more dying.
I need to find the keeper. We gotta get to Necrom.
It's the next stop, Abe.
Once-top-performing meat farm on Mudos, now just a smoldering disaster area that has suffered massive casualties. A charge some call the mass murder of a loyal labor force betrayed by the Gluck State.
Hello, Mr. Morger. Security Chief here.
Have you been able to reach the Brewmaster yet?
Sorry, sir, but the communication line seemed to be down all along the Z-Line.
How often does that happen?
Only once that I know of, and that was a hurricane. One other thing, though. There's this, conspiracy theory floating around about an uprising at Rupture Farms. Claims some PTSD-slick survivors They've been rambling on about a supernatural slave took out Mullick's place and escaped with the rest of the slaves. Says they didn't die there. Thought you should know.
Would Mullick really burn his own farm down? Or is the brew failing us?
Mr. Morgan, I know we're in a creepy business digging up bones and stuff, but sir, that's the most terrifying thing I have ever heard you say.
Keep trying to get a hold of the brewmaster. Alert me when you get him.
Oh, you can count on me.
Ugh! 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 everybody.
Come on,
it's
group,
time
let's
to
move
get
it.
Free.
Follow that. What's going on? What's going on?
You.
sorry.
Anyone know what time it is?
You.
What's happening?
What up?
Wait.
Hold on, everyone stop. Hold on. Why is he stopping?
Come with me now.
We thought you'd never come.
Wait.
I thought we were leaving.
Wait here.
You said stop!
Everybody,
hey,
it's time to
going?
Get free.
Hey, where's Benny? He still owes me $5.
Oh.
Joe concocts conspiracy theory. That Abe guy did it.
It is the conspiracy theory that swept the nation. I didn't do nothing. That Abe guy did it. From the lips of a criminal straight into the minds of the people. Authorities have asked the community to ignore this bizarre claim, to discount it as the ramblings of an insane criminal who then fled to escape justice and his investors, the esteemed Magog Cartel. Investigations into the disaster at Rupture Farms have concluded that that Abe guy was innocent and that he has been cleared of all suspicion, presumed dead along with the rest of the workers who perished in the blaze.
Conspiracy theorists spread insane rumor the 300 overthrew Rupture Farms in rebellious uprising.
I got a rocket right here.
This is the latest in a bizarre string of conspiracy theories coming out of the disaster at Rupture Farms. These conspiracy theorists are the same smugs who think that we're running out of resources here on Upwell. They would have you believe that we need a slow down.
Let's get out of here. Come with me now. Everybody, let's get out of here.
You hear something?
Follow me. Hey,
we'll be free.
Thank you.
forget, you still owe me $5.
Deeper to find the keeper.
Oh.
My mop when we land.
Uh-oh.
Oh, we're stopping.
Come on, I don't know why we're stopping. I don't know.
Stretch my legs. Yeah, come on, come on. Ha ha ha.